Turtle socks and a squirrel in an old oak.